And Kenny, it's time now for our spotlight forecast on the Friendly Isle. Check it out here. Looking up close, diver Kaipo Kaparita catching the big one off Molokai. That's 128.5-pound ulua. Kaipo had some help too. His two brothers, Noah and Shiloh there. And of course, Molokai style sharing their prized catch with many ohana. Tonight we spotlight Kaunakakai. It's going to be another hot one tomorrow. High temperature 85, sunny, winds light.